students, welcome to my channel. In today's class, we learn three important terms which are commonly used by us in both written and spoken communication. Those three are IE, EG, ETC. The first one, IE. So what is meant by IE? IE is a Latin phrase. The full form is idest, idest. Its meaning is, in other words, or that is. Sentence, please grant me leave for 3 days, that is from 10 October 2019 to 12 October 2019. Okay friends, now the second one is EG. So what is the full form of EG? It is also a Latin phrase. Its full form is exempli gratia. Exempli gratia, meaning is for example. Its meaning is for example. Sentence, I like outdoor games. Example, cricket, football and hockey. And the last one is ETC. ETC, it is also a Latin phrase. Full form is etc. Etc. Meaning and the rest or and so on. It is used at the end of a list to indicate that further similar items are included. Sentence, Shakespeare wrote so many plays. Example, Julius Caesar, Hamlet, Macbeth, etc. Okay friends, I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you are watching my video for the first time, please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Please watch my previous videos also and don't forget to like, share them with your friends. We meet again very soon with another interesting topic. Till then, bye bye, take care, Jai Hind.